she said. These sleep disruptions, the thinking went, made it difficult for researchers to distinguish between people who naturally sleep for less than 6 hours and those who do so only with the aid of an artificial stimulant. And natural short sleepers remained a mystery until 2009, when a study conducted by Fu's team discovered that people who had inherited a particular mutation in a gene called DEC2 averaged only 6.25 hours of sleep per night.